honestly cheaper than the stock chamber. So yeah, I went with this because I was trying to warranty my current chamber and my Puffco proxy because it got a stain